Good morning, everybody. The Lord be with you. As we light our candle this morning, can we think about all our friends and family who are poorly and wish them speedy recovery as we hold that love in our heart? So, good morning. I know we've got a virtual celebration. Sorry about that. But as you know, we've got quite a few cases here in school and here in Tarpley. So we thought it better to be safe rather than have all of Key Stage 2 in the hall together. But as soon as we can get back together, we will, hopefully after February half term. We're going to start this morning by seeing who our wonderful Stars of the Week are. Over to you, teachers.
Hi everyone, Miss Burke here from Snowdrop's class. Our Star of the Week this week is someone who has shown great resilience. She's been moved to a new space in the classroom. She wasn't really keen on it at first, but she's grown so much in confidence. She's doing really, really well, getting more involved in group conversations, in class conversations, putting herself forward for more things, making new friendships as well, which has been really, really lovely to see. Not only that, but she did a fantastic piece of descriptive work, which was absolutely fantastic and got a red sticker. So fantastically well done to Isabel Brocklehurst. Well done, very, very proud.
Hello, good morning, everyone. Well, we are back on screen. So this week we have our Bluebell Star of the Week. That is Mattis. Now, Mattis is our star this week because of the way he's come back after the Christmas break, really. He has come back on fire. He's working so, so hard, and it's great to see how much more English that he is able to use in class. And because of that, he's now putting his hand up more freely. He's able to write sentences with more and more English and with more and more independence. And what was great on Thursday, Mattis, was to see how much you were able to pick up out of the story that we looked at in RE and then write questions that were about it. Just shows how much more you're listening and you're taking in and how much more English you're able to use, which is fantastic. Well done on a great start to this term, Mattis. Well done.
Hello, everyone. This week's Foxglove star is Jason. Jason, since you have come back for this new term, we've been really impressed with your attitude to learning. You are very focused and you're showing a new maturity. So that's really lovely to see. You're working hard across all of our lessons, but we've been particularly impressed with your writing. We can see how much effort you're putting in. You're thinking about what it is you want to write. You're presenting your work really well. And I know when we talked about it the other day, you said that you were going for quality over quantity. And I say that's perfect. We are very pleased with that. So do keep up the hard work, Jason, and very well done.
Morning, everybody. Here's Mr. Lawrence to do his Star of the Week. So I hope you've had a wonderful week and been working hard in school. So Star of the Week this week for Kestrel class is Harvey. Well done, Harvey. You have had an outstanding week in class, especially in English and maths. In English this week, you have been producing some really good relative clauses and expanded noun phrases, all to do with our main character Arthur from Arthur and the Golden Rope. And also this week, we've been looking at decimals and in particular decimal fractions, where we've been converting decimals to fractions and fractions into decimals, and you have absolutely smashed it. You've been quiet, you've just got on with it, and it's clear that you've listened really, really well in all lessons this week, to be totally honest. I've been mightily impressed, Harvey. Now it's really, really important that you keep this up for the rest of the year, and we'll see great progress from you. So well done, Harvey. You really, really deserve it. Everybody have a lovely weekend, and see you next week. Bye now.
Hello everyone. Yes, it's that time of the week already, back on the videos, but it is time for Star of the Week. So for Goshawks this week, my star goes to Mr. Jake Cheers. Yes. To be honest, he has been on the radar since the start of this new term. So we had the 3 days last week and then this week as well. And it is simply for those little details that he's been taking care of now that I've been asking for him to do for a little while, but he has returned and he is starting to do them. So it's taking that little bit more care, a bit more time with his work, all those little things that I keep saying for him to check. His handwriting, he's working so hard on it. So it's improved his presentation, and I know how hard he's working. Mr. Lawrence has mentioned it, Mrs. Smith, when you're working with her, has mentioned it, and I've noticed it as well. So we are hugely impressed. Very well done. Keep that effort up, keep going, but we are proud of the effort that you're putting in since your return. So well done, Jake. You are our star of the week. Have a good weekend, everyone, and I will see you again next week. Bye.
Good morning, everybody. So our star of the week this week in Osprey class is Mia. Well done, Mia. You really, really deserve to be star of the week this week in Osprey class. You have wowed us this week with your percentages knowledge in maths. You have stood out to both myself and Miss Sims. You've been flying through the work and you are a real pro now at working out all those tricky percentages, the sale amounts, and we've really seen your confidence rise as you've conquered more and more maths throughout the week. So well done to you. You've done it all with a massive smile on your face, as always, and you are always that glimmer of shining light in our classroom, always happy, always perky, and always getting on so well with everything you're asked to do. So well done, Mia, for a fantastic week.
Oh, well done, everyone. What fabulous stars we have in Key Stage 2. You should be really, really proud of everything you've achieved. So I'd now like to say a well done to our half sticker book. So if you've got half sticker book, would you like to stand up with it? And we'll all give you a round of applause. Yay! Well done. And here's a big well done to this week's full sticker books. We've had some fabulous achievements, haven't we, since we've started back after Christmas. So some grateful sticker book moments there, and also some wonderful golden book moments. Shall we see who's made it in? Okay, we have William Evans for your honesty and helpfulness. We have Jude for your fantastic learning in week one. Georgie for your accurate speech punctuation. Ava Rose for returning to school with an excellent attitude. Maisie Hollinghurst and Imogen Hudson for your great work with subordinating conjunctions. Reuben Carr for your work on Islam. Sophie Gibson for your excellent work on decimals. Amelia Pickering for your relative clauses about Nordic gods. Lucas Lloyd-Jones for your superb effort in all the lessons. Alyssa LaCour for settling in to Tarpley so well. Grace Gilbert for your super attention and focus. Edith Wood and Evie Corns for your fantastic setting descriptions. Lucy Clements for your amazing maths. Bobby Randalls and Jack Herity for your morning maths work. Harvey Lowe for your mega maths, and Gracie Shenton and Poppy Wilson for your fantastic noun phrases. Well done, everyone who made it into the Golden Book. You should be really, really proud. So I do have a couple of Good Samaritan cards here. We have one for Amy in year six. Thank you for coming and sitting next to me while I was down. Then we have one for Ella Cox. Thank you for always being there. I have one for Holly. Thank you for being a great friend and helping me when I was stuck. And finally, we have one to Flossie. Thank you for being a great friend and for always being you. Wonderful. Well done to our Good Samaritans. It's wonderful to see how you're going that extra mile to help people. So that's something that's a great trait that I know we see lots and lots of across the school. So I am going to share with you one of my favourite hymns now. And I know we're not singing at the moment, but we're not singing together, but you could sing it quietly to yourself. So I've found a version that has the words as well. So if you want to sing along, if you're at home and you've been doing home learning, or if you're in school and you just want to sing it quietly to yourself, but enjoy the words and enjoy how the music makes you feel. Ah, beautiful. What an uplifting start to the day. So we'll find out now how our houses have done in the first week and a half of school. So we have in fourth place with 843 house points. Well done, Peckforton. Third place came in at 914. And that goes to Beeston. In second place, we had 926. But first place came in with 1,047 house points. That's amazing. Okay, so second place goes to Chester. Well done, Chumley. Stand up, Chumley. Give him a round of applause. Well done, Chumley. Absolutely brilliant. You should be so proud of that achievement. That is an absolutely cracking score. So I'm hoping by next week that I can organise to have the house captains to record this bit. It was, I'm afraid, I didn't manage to get that done this week, but that's an aim for next week. So Parliament Leeds, if you can give me a reminder. And next Thursday, if you can come and see me straight after lunch, we'll be able to get that filmed. That would be fantastic. Okay. I'd like to invite you to put your hands together and close your eyes as you join me in prayer. Dear God, thank you for being there for us to follow. Thank you for being a role model. Thank you for helping us to think about new beginnings and new starts. And Lord, we say together the prayer that your Son Jesus taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen. Have a fantastic week, everyone. And remember, keep putting those house points on. Keep trying your very best. When things don't go right first time, have another go. Because it's amazing what we learn from making our mistakes. Take care, everyone. Have a great weekend. Bye.